Hi, I'm Kishan Rajdev. I'm reading the article about the telephone by Alexander Graham Bell. It's the last paragraph. With financial support from Sanders and Hubbard, Bell hired Thomas Watson as his assistant, and the two of them experimented with acoustic telegraphy. On June 2nd, 1875, Watson accidentally plucked one of the reeds, and Bell, at the receiving end of the wire, heard the overtones of the reed, overtones that would be necessary for transmitting speech. That demonstrated to Bell that only one reed or armature was necessary, not multiple reeds.